A second round of Indiana's READI grant loan program was approved. This news was released yesterday. The READI program is all about community development by creating better places and opportunities for Hoosiers. The recently approved READI 2.0 will distribute $500 million across the state. This new round of money will focus mainly on projects to attract new people into the state and to invest in quality of life.